You all right?
Yeah.
Slick.
Did the bike go underwater?
A little bit.
Okay. Track's pretty gnarly. Go up it, see what happens. Alright, took that as a side adventure. We'll wait for Hunter's bike to cool down some. She got a little hot climbing that hill. A little rough for him, but he's, you know, not a black diamond. Just starting out, more or less. Ooh, slick. Did you take it to the actual rock gardens?
Yeah.
Did you take it down to the actual rock gardens?
Yeah, that's it.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Nice, keep going. Don't wait for me. Go ahead, just keep going. We'll catch up to you. What happened?
You missed it.
I did.
Right over the
bar. Nice.
Nice.
right
in the bottle. You all right?
Yeah.
Slick.
Did the bike go underwater?
A little bit.
Okay. Hey, well,
I
mean,
we made it the whole way through.
As long as we didn't suck any water in, we're good.
Huh?
You may put it down outside the water?
Yeah, I'll put it right here.
Okay.
Cool. Woo, getting tired.
Yeah.
Yeah, fatigue will fucking make you wreck more than anything.
The more you stand, the less fatigue you're going to get.
Yes, because you're holding with your leg.
Yep, squeeze the bike with your legs and stand up.
Dude, yeah, squeeze. Remember I showed you to squeeze
right,
your knees into the side of the
but
seat?
But I can't ride in that shit anymore standing up.
Yeah.
That's, why the fuck is that?
Because you need practice.
Sitting down, I can pick myself through without putting my feet down, but I stand up, I fucking lose my balance.
Yep.
I don't know.
That's why I'm standing to try to train myself to stand.
Yep. Come past the champ! Trail. I don't want to get through that big mud hole. Ah, I don't have any goggles on. Sticks. Eye pokers. Yeah, just you guys. Going through the rocky section. Nice. Oh, down he goes.